ready to start in dry conditions.
This could be interesting. Heart in mouth moment for Pit Byron. We are on the brink of something extraordinary.
We're on the factory KTM leading here.
What a magic, marvellous performance this is.
Absolutely sensational.
What a Grand Prix.
The Red Bull KTM in their backyard, but look.
Courage, bravery, skill, all blended.
I'm honestly lost for words at what we've just witnessed. They cannot believe it. They just cannot believe. I don't think anybody can.
Crazy. Only those who know will really know just how difficult that was to achieve. But he's done it.
Some might say it's pure lunacy. Some will say it's just an absolutely fantastic reward for the big gambler.
Ride alone. You ride for your team, you ride for your family, and you ride for your country. We are role models, and we are proud to be MotoGP.
But Miguel Oliveira wins on the factory KTM here in Barcelona.
Fortune favors the brave at MotoGP. It's the most insane thing. That feeling and that emotion is what we're all here for. And I'm hungry for more of it.
Binder is out on slick tyres. What does he do? What does he do? The checkered flag is out, ladies and gentlemen. Brad Binder wins in KTM's backyard on slicks.
It's a childhood dream. The most powerful machines and the best riders. It's a privilege to fight the best competition in the world. We will be strong.
Now just under half a second, 40.59. He doesn't even need to push this hard. He has not looked like cracking. He has not looked like buckling.
I want to break the record. All eyes around me. There is not room for mistake. I am ready to deliver.
On that long start finish rate, which we've not seen too often today. Yes, love that. It's three podiums in the last three races. So far, so good. He's got brilliant rhythm. Definitely got the pace to break away. Been outstanding.
When the visor goes down and the lights go out, the only thing left to do is pass every single person in front of me.
It's all about the man and his machine, and I know every little detail that completes the package, and I strive for nothing short of perfection. I made my way up, and I'll do whatever it takes to succeed. It runs through my blood. I live for the thrill of racing.
I am looking to make my mark. I have the power to make history again.